Alhamdulillah wahda. Wassalatu wassalamu ala man la nabiyya ba'd. Sometimes when you pray, you feel you are very, very happy. You feel Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your prayer. You feel Alhamdulillah, we came here to house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Very humble. We came to put our face in the ground and we remember Allah. Because Allah said in Quran, وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةَ لِذِكْرِ. Okay, فَالْحَمْدُلِلَّهِ you feel that. And I wish everyone understand even one ayah. This ayah today when I recited, I said, how come Allah said, سبحانه وتعالى, هُوَ الَّذِي أَرْسَلَ رَسُولَهُ عَلَيْهِ الصَّلَاةُ وَالسَّلَامُ بِالْهُدَى وَدِينِ الْحَقِّ لِيُظْهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينِ كُلِّ. Allah has sent our Prophet Muhammad عَلَيْهِ الصَّلَاةُ وَالسَّلَامُ by what? By guidance and the real religion. Okay, to make what? To control all religion above. And we learn from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, Allah commanded Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, you must clean your clothes. Do you understand? Don't come to the masjid when your clothes is not clean or have bad smell. Then clean your body. Take a shower. Okay, make wudu. Then clean your mind. Don't put any negative idea. Your intention. When you come to the masjid, what's your intention? Your intention to do something, go away. But if your intention to listen to Allah and His Prophet, come. Then clean your heart. But by what? By Quran, by our prayer now, by our istighfar, raise our hand, make something good. Then clean your tongue. How can you clean your tongue? Not brush your tongue. Clean your tongue. What does it mean? Protect your tongue from major sins. Liar, backbiting, say something in a harsh word. Don't say something like that. Use your tongue and read Quran. Make istighfar. Help your brother. Help your sister. Remember Allah. If you find anyone aggressive, avoid. Even come here to masjid. Okay, some people come. May Allah guide them. Even during Prophet Muhammad alayhi salam time, some people come to the masjid different intention. But now, struggling to fix your intention. I want to come here to pray sick of Allah. Then to raise my hand, to cry to Allah, to be happy. If I want to be happy, salla ala nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of us our good deeds. Jazakumullah khair.